Also new this morning, a lawsuit tied to the Archdiocese of Milwaukee's bankruptcy will go before a federal appeals court in Chicago today. The case could make millions of dollars available to victims of clergy sex abuse. Attorneys representing victims want the court to reinstate a lawsuit to make the Milwaukee Archdiocese Cemetery Trust Fund available to compensate victims.